The key ingredients for menswear autumn winter 12, I would say, are in one part British classic tailoring, well-dressed look. We'll see a lot of wool and tweeds and melanges. On the other hand, we will also see a sporty trend coming through with new kind of fabrics. We're going to see a lot of really classic autumn colours like the mustard yellow, the forest green, or the wine red, for example.
This season's all about the modern gentleman. British heritage tailoring, and we're still seeing a lot of prints and patterns. There's some very bold prints, but in addition to this, there's also micro prints.
We've seen a lot of dots and like diamond patterns and quite technical patterns as well. And the scarves. I wear mine under the jacket and the jacket over these. It's the best accessory. The pants, it could be wider, it could be slimmer here, it could be all slim, but short silhouettes.
The must-haves are a wool coat, double-breasted, with really nice detailing. The chinos, now in an autumn colour. Round neck jumper and roller neck as well. You also need a blazer, a tweed blazer for the season.